Hello, my brothers. Today I'm going to teach you how to play Need for Speed Most Wanted on Linux. Like 144 FPS if you have 144 refresh rate and widescreen fix, but it doesn't really work. So okay. Let's say you have you installed like Need for Speed cracked. Okay, you have it somewhere. Look, in a different directory. So if you want to install it on Lutris so you can play with your dedicated GPU, you just search Need for Speed Most Wanted Lutris. Okay, you click on it and you click install the Black Edition version that is published 1 year ago. Okay, press install, simple, right? Just wait for my Lutris to react. Okay, you choose this back edition. Now here you search for your old Need for Speed installation. So mine is, wait, just let me, so mine is, oh my god, home, one, where is one? Okay, so mine is here, Need for Speed Most Wanted. So you choose this directory and click install. Then will be prompted this. You click continue. There is no problem. You just click continue. Absolutely no problem. The game will be installed like it will be the same directory, but it will become the working directory for Lutris. So if you want to start it like manually, not from Lutris, you have to go back to your original installation directory. Okay, so if you want Need for Speed Most Wanted to work in 144 FPS, use this file d3d9.ini. You open it. You wait a second for my wine to configure. Unable to find the version of. Oh man. Okay, let's see if it will work. No. Oh, okay. So you see this FPS limit, you set it to 144. Okay. Now if you want to change the resolution, you have two choices. Either you start this NFS Most Wanted. Okay. So you set this X to 1920 and Y to 1080, or you start this program and do this shit, but for me it doesn't work. I don't know why. Okay, now you are ready to play. You either start it manually from your installation directory, or you just press play and it will start very soon. Just wait for one to configure. Able to find a shut up. I don't care. Okay, you see now the widescreen patch doesn't really work. I don't know why, but it's still worth it to try to see if it works for you. So you see everything works very well. It works perfectly like on a 144 hertz monitor. You can change settings here, no problem. Let me just lower the volume a bit. Here settings, you can turn everything to on. The game will work perfectly like it's an old game, so you can just play. Let me just do a quick race to show you that it works perfectly. Let me play with my Lamborghini. I'll do a short sprint to show you guys how it works on Linux. Okay, this one seems very good. Traffic level, catch up. I'll leave it like this. Okay, choose my Lamborghini auto transmission. Okay, so as you can see, the game works perfectly. No problem, absolutely. You just play like you played in 2008. Absolutely no problem. The game works very good. Like when you drive your car, it doesn't really work in 144 FPS, but it's okay, like, you get used to it. Only the main menu works with 144 FPS. You can try any setting, the game just won't work in more than 60 FPS. So that, I hope there's not a problem. Like, for me it's not, I got used to it. Okay. This game is very nice, but I kind of prefer like Need for Speed Underground 2. I don't know, my, it's nicer, the racing is nicer, the upgrades on the cars are nicer. Have no problem, man. And the night, like, I disabled that brown filter on this because it looks depressing. Like, without that filter it looks better. Like, if you want to disable the filter, just go to video, go to visual treatment, set it to low. The game will look better. I don't know, if you don't like it, it's your problem. Oh my god, I didn't pick that. Okay, I hope they don't beat me. I could have used the speed breaker, but it's good like this. I have a fast car, so who cares? I can easily beat them. I really think that all games work better on Linux than Windows. I don't know. For me, it works very good. I have absolutely no problem. Okay, so as you can see, game works perfectly. You have absolutely no problem. You can play it all day. Okay. So, thank you for watching, my friends. I hope you, if you have any questions, just comment down below and I will try to help you. Goodbye.